Murekløve is one of the many great ice climbing routes in Hemsedal in Norway. And it's a great warm-up for some of the more serious climbs in the area. Keep watching if you want to learn more about Murekløve and maybe get a few tips that can help you along the way, such as how to find the route, the breakdown of the pitches, what gear to bring, and how to get down safely again. First of all, Murekløve at WI4 is 150 meters long and can be climbed in three very long pitches. You'll find Murekløve by driving about 2 kilometers into the Grøndalen valley from Hemsedal. Park at the small parking lot where you see a couple of signs that says Muren, Nystølen and Bjørkely. This can be a bit hard to spot from the car though, so I'll put the coordinates in the description below. This is also where you would park if you want to climb the classical Nystølsfossen, which is right next to Murekløve. From the parking lot, follow the road on the right side uphill for about 50 meters and break into the forest behind the cottages to your right and hike up through the forest from here. Just be mindful about respecting private property. And generally, I would say that it's a really good idea to bring either snowshoes or skis, as some of the approaches in Hemsedal can be quite tough in fresh, deep snow. When you're able to spot Murekløve through the forest, just follow whatever path seems most natural. We climbed Murekløve in three pitches at about 50 meters each. Murekløve is a quite broad ice field, so you can choose whatever variation based on the conditions and how challenging you want the climb to be. The first pitch is steep and is definitely the crux of Murekløve. And my climbing partner found a nice little ice cave to be late.
Jeg har været oppe på mål, at du kan være
her. Ja, en stor fyr, man. Fedt. Så er der også styr på selfies.
Ja, ja.
Ja, det er en stor del af oplevelsen.
Jeg havde lavet selfies, det var også det. Jeg tror aldrig, at jeg har været selfie andre steder end...
Sammen med mig. Sammen med mig,
ja. The second pitch slaps, and Murekløve generally eases from here.
Yes, jeg er på igen.
I reckon that the rest of the route is probably around WI3. I pitched as long as possible and found a good bulge of ice to set up a belay at the center of the ice field. There are not any fixed anchors along the way, so you have to build your own in the ice. The third pitch starts with a slap and then steepens towards the end. And you should set up a belay from one of the trees. You simply descend by abseiling back down the line. You can abseil down by the trees to either side of Murekløve, and there are plenty to choose from. We abseil back down to the left, and here are loads of tat that you can reuse.
Kan I se, der er i hvert fald flet og rappel for det træ derovre?
Ja, der hænger snor.
Ja.
But it might be worthwhile bringing some extra cord yourself. And generally, I always bring some cord because you never know what to find. You'll never know if you have to back up existing tat, or if you have to make an abeller cove in the ice itself. For Murekløve, we brought 14 ice screws, 12 quick draws, and 2 60 meter half ropes. So, if you enjoyed watching this video regarding how to climb Murekløve in Hemsedal, then remember to hit the like button below. And if you have any suggestions about other ice climbing areas in Norway, then leave a comment below.